Now, there are times when you find yourself at creepy-ass truck stops in the middle of fall. And when that happens, you gotta realize the opportunity in the moment. And this is an opportunity for me to bring you the top 5 werewolf films of all time, just in time for Halloween.
Number 5.
An American Werewolf in Paris.
I know, you thought I was gonna say London, but I really like that song by Bush.
Number 4. The Curse of the Werewolf, my favorite in Hammer film series of gothic horror movies. Brings a surprisingly humanist touch to the werewolf film. Number 3, Dog Soldiers, directed by Neil Marshall, the same dude who directed The Descent. It's a tale of British soldiers going against all odds and taking on a pack of werewolves. Enough said. Number 2, The Howling. In 1981, director Joe Dante used some of the best special effects ever seen. And finally, number 1, Teen Wolf.
Stop judging me, dick.
An explanation is probably long overdue.
Halloween is almost upon us! And you're not really feeling Jason Voorhees or Michael Myers.